just thought I would just, I don't know, talk to you for a minute about this and that and nothing. It is the middle of the night. My favorite TV shows, Red Dwarf. If you have not seen it, I suggest that you do, especially if you like dry British humor and campy shows. Also got a t-shirt from my girlfriend, Ekate Splendente, also known as Kathai ASMR. This shirt. Charged up with light, I will probably do a dark video with it glowing in the dark. has a few pairs of smart wool socks. I wasn't planning on showing you them, but I actually have one right here, so... You are doing well, but yeah, I guess I'll just talk a little more about what I started with. I am doing some light construction work. Should have a good area, a good quiet area. I can make videos a little more regularly, like I would hope to. Other news that doesn't really matter is I recently bought myself vehicle. It's been a few years since I've owned a vehicle just because I haven't needed one. And I still don't absolutely need one. But I've mentioned a few times that I would like to do more nature videos. Like that. So having a vehicle will help facilitate that wish of mine. Now that I'm back in Colorado, there's many natural beauties that I can share with all of you. incidents, and since I do film, usually 5 to 10 times a month, there is a good chance that I just happen to notice the nights that I film with a full moon. The full moon is always so beautiful. City for several years now. A few different cities. And I do miss looking at the stars in the country where the light pollution is much less. Looking at the moon and the stars inspiring. There's so much natural beauty around us that we can appreciate with our senses. I'm sort of a loner. Most cases, I would much rather sit and enjoy the beauty of nature than spending time with groups of people. And having lover to enjoy the beauties of nature with is also wonderful. Anyway, I hope decided to adopt one of my ancestor sayings, Zanspir, without fear. I hope all of you are without fear. of my favorite sayings, and I don't remember exactly what the name of the person who said it is. I think it might be Henry Louis Thoreau. I might be saying the name wrong or have the name wrong. But the saying goes, go confidently in the direction of your dreams. Live the life you've imagined. So, go and get your dreams without fear. Of course, you will still feel fear. Let fear stop you from going confidently in the direction of your dreams. Live the life you've imagined. Also, don't beat yourself up too much if your dreams don't come true in a fast timetable. Sometimes things take longer than we hope. That's okay. Step in the direction of your dreams is a step in living the life that you've imagined. Thank you all. Support that you have given me in realizing my dreams, one of which is to have an ASMR channel. And I appreciate all of the support and encouragement that all of you give me. might see him in a future video and enjoy his purring sounds. So now there are three cats living here. My cat. Just came in. It's the sound of her tail. And now, okay, so we have another cat, Khaleesi, which you may have seen in my stethoscope cat purring video. She's very, very cuddly. Much more cuddly than my cat Chloe. And now we've got little Gizmo. Chloe is a very good cat for me. She is not the most cuddly. She does love me and cuddle with me. She is a very particular little cat. And we formed a great friendship and mutual understanding of each other's lifestyles and habits. I generally like people and animals that are kind of like me, not as social, but form strong bonds with particular individuals. Also kind of like me because she likes to be near people. Like when I sleep, she likes to sleep on a chair next to me. And occasionally will come for a few cuddles. Sleep in her chair. Which is kind of like me. Sometimes I have a hard time sleeping directly next to someone. But I do like to be near them. She's kind of like me. Chloe's eating right now. A little hog beast kitty cat. Another thing like me. She can appreciate a good meal. My cute fuzzy little hog beast kitty. everything is going to be